Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine. We are the modern-day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Almost there. I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell you a name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
Stealth Mesh.
He frequently purchases lingerie online. That's fun.
Alright, he's moving.
I'd rather you didn't see me. That'd be nice.
You're losing him.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this?
It's funny how you walked around all of it.
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
You predicted the path pretty well. I would say you move on to...
Militant vegan? What does militant vegan mean?
Oh. Guns for no cruelty to animals?
Who knows? Him, man. Look, I could go to jail.
What the hell did you do?
Laurel hired a dog walker. Some cute thing.
Young. Ah, man, you didn't.
Look, she started it. She came at me...
Oh, I want this.
Yeah, I can totally crouch here in the rain. Non-stop free country, nobody's stopping.
Why do people...
You gotta follow it.
You got the case on a boat heading upriver. You got a bike here, I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope.
Right turn.
Nope. Wait, there's an old marina. Bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
They get down to that river. Taking a very atypical path, boy. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Go! Dingus? Sorry, bud. My bad. Excuse me. Them.
Yeah, you're gonna lose them.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Okay, so don't worry about getting on the road. It's pointed in the direction that you need to go. Just straight arrow shot ahead, okay?
Hmm. Doobie doobie doo, boop boop.
You attaching the microphone to the tassel of your hoodie? Not exactly the best setup.
Whatever.
It moves around a little too much. Next time we'll try something a little different. Well, headphone line gets it. Okay, get on that bike and move.
You got the case on a boat heading upriver. You got a bike.
Arrow shot. Stay on the road, but keep moving.
Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby?
My
guess, this will be a short.
Okay. Owie.
Grab the bike. There's two of them there.
Wait, there's an old marina. Bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
Okay.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Oh, I ran over your foot. I apologize. Excuse me. Oh, no. Good
come on,
drive,
come on.
Aiden.
Oh,
what the what?
Oh, you're
okay,
on fire.
I'm on fire. I need to move. I need a new vehicle. Well, maybe not.
I think you grab a boat here and tail it that way. Yeah, grab a boat.
Alright, chill out. What? My
that
goodness.
One. Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Whee! 10 seconds, but I'm rapidly approaching.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah.
If I'm within 200 meters, I think I'm good.
Stay back.
Well, I didn't do anything. You didn't see nothing. What are you talking about? There's one person back here. Losing time. What the? Liar?
Okay, so now you get on shore and you locate the briefcase. There are bad guys all around, though.
Jump in the water. Okay, that'll work.
This is like a super stealth mission.
Secret area.
Huh. Yeah, don't worry about it in there.
Don't worry about it in here?
Yeah, don't worry about it, because the guy's already left.
There's nobody in here.
That was actually a pretty nice move. Up. And now you can go scorched earth. Remember you have focus time. So if you really want to get a quiet headshot, focus time is good.
Guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances.
Oh crap,
yeah,
I'm
you're
dead.
Having some,
I'm
yep.
dead.
We'll see where they drag you back to.
This is good though. This is
yeah, you like this,
this
mission?
Interesting mission.
It's cool to do it in the rain. I did it in the sunshine. It's not as cool then.
Like, yeah, grunge, stealth, uh-huh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, well, that's not too bad.
So you can kill at this point.
Hey, look at that. That was a very far headshot.
Yeah, way out of what they would say is the gun's range. But they're not always correct, because I've hit people way outside, like that pistol's range, and it's been amazing. Like, Like, I think this game has some good gameplay. I think that it's a little clunky and could use some improvements, which I hope that the second one is made, but it doesn't seem like it from the little that I've seen.
Okay, so this guy is actually on there, so I should be able to actually see him from where I am.
Yeah.
Okay.
See him?
Oh, there he is. Okay.
Yeah, cover up to up ahead to your right. That's not considered cover, because you can still see through it. You don't have to kill everybody. If you want to just grab that and walk out, that's fine.
I feel like it's easier to do it this way. Total Annihilation style.
Nice.
Ah, here he is.
All right, hit the burst. Just there's plenty going on.
All right, then. We're getting the flip out of here. And I have my exit strategy because it's like I can just go that way.
Uh-huh.
And be done with it. All right. Finish up your thing so I can move, thank you.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, the club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay.
Okay, no, you get the both of them in there.
Can you
That's
pull
what I'm trying to do.
A Mr. Bang?
There you go.
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
No wonder you're filthy rich.
Bowling league.
Bowling league. Gambled investment portfolio.
Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going
Board
okay.
Game player.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. Oh. You have any problems with Jax? Anything at all? If he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
I would suggest that you stock up before you go out.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that kind of a mission?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, first of all, let's just stop right here. Recently converted to Judaism. Congratulations there, King 42 Project Manager.
CTO's scam will be useful for you.
That's the one that, like, pings everyone, right?
Yes, it pings everyone in the area.
Alright, let's see 12 points is fine. Wow, okay. Extra battery, don't need that, really. Disrupt enemy comms would be nice.
Yeah, it's like jam comms, but only for bad guys.
Sure. Disable reinforcement calls, that would be very nice.
L-train control is only 1 point.
That's cool. Frags? Sure.
Yeah. 3 more points. IED crafting, I think, would be good. And you got 1 more point. Which is nothing.
Yeah, okay. Alright. Digital trips.
So I would go into your crafting and then craft all you can to stock up. I won't worry about JamComs, but CTOS scan maybe a lure if you're interested in that. IEDs and frags.
Where's the IED?
IED's up in the corner there. There you go. You know what the kids love? They love their crafting systems. Gotta get them their crafting systems.
Blackout.
Yeah. It's
2 system keys and electronic parts, I guess?
Yeah. And system keys can only be gotten off of hacking opportunities.
There's somebody about to do something bad. So I'm gonna...
During bad things. During bad
things. Shut up,
things.
Tim Curry.
Well, your target also does bad things.
This an out? Okay, it's not out. Oh, it's got a system key.
You've got blackout equipped, of which you have 0, so.
I know. Blackouts would be useful, though.
Jackass. Sure, but you don't have any, and you can't get any right now, so.
How much do hookers make? Should not be giving me anything.
Oh, jeez.
Wow.
Who asks the tech?
That's a very strange question to ask anyone, let alone
right?
Dan. Like, if you really want to know, why are you asking your dad? Seriously, where is this person who's going to commit a crime?
Underneath.
Oh, that would make sense. Where's the underneath, though? Oh, down here. What the what, man?
I don't know.
Body painter?
He paints bodies, you know.
For science.
For science. Science bodies. For science. Don't worry about it.
You can have psychic powers. What am I thinking? That's what you're about to type. That doesn't count.
Right? Performs in a cover band.
Oh, here it is. Hey, look. I can craft a blackout. He's down here. In the underbelly.
In the really, really crime-ridden looking part. There he is. There you go. You can burst that if you want to.
Hey, over here.
What?
You hit the wrong one.
No, I didn't.
Apparently you did.
I was pointed at the...
Nope.
Whatever, bruh.
Murderer.
Over it.
Murderer.
Okay. Now, let's go to our objective.
You've got enough murder points to go to your objective.
Shut up.
Murder.
Shut up. It is crazy. Those things are weird.
Have we shown any, really?
I don't think we've done it for the playthrough.
I think that we should. So after this, okay. We're going to go and explore the digital trips.
Okay.
We're going to take some drugs.
Yeah.
We did digital do one. Drugs. I think we did the shooter one. You're going the wrong way. Oh, you're going to the
There's an H-Town. I'm like, hey, it's right here.
You're doing that thing from Terminator 2.
Yep. That a small child can manage.
Yes.
With a Game Boy, I think?
I don't remember.
Staring to my T2? Arms.
Stare into the abyss.
Oh, that says abyss. Okay, that makes more sense. Yay! We're doing a thing!
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to her rack. He needs to disappear.
Ta-dum. Yeah, you probably would lose weight if you did that. He bruises at home.
Everybody gets bruises at home. Have you ever barked your shin on a coffee table? Of course you get bruises at home.
That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Hacking minigame.
The video.
You got 14
game.
Seconds. Go. 10.
Oh.
7. 5. 3. Oh,
gotcha. Oh, it's so horrible. They found out that I was here.
Dude, you haven't... Okay.
Like
1-0. Gotta be perfect. Gotta be perfect. Four, two, one. Good.
Nah.
Mr. Quinn wanted your first time in Chicago to be memorable, sir.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast.
Face purrs.
Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
Purple one with the slightly ugly butt.
I'm going to see if you can figure out my method.
It's that one. Right. Get her ready for when I return.
Oh. Well then. He's going to return.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Out of battery, you can't do it again. Gotta wait for it. You got two, go. Now you have none, so.
I feel like this isn't very timed, so I think I have enough time.
No, you're good.
Chill here until I can disable all the reinforcements. High school wrestling champion, industrial painter, $46,700.
Go. All next right. One.
So.
That one.
So this is the other one. I think that's the last one.
Think so.
Owns a burial plot. Signal repairman. $38,300.
Plus the security detail on the side. This is not the most Muzak ever. Okay. Most people try to hide the yawn, but you lean into the yawn. Okay. So, you can kill everybody in this room. Totally fine. So now you've got the room spec'd out. You got everybody canceled for reinforcements. I would find a way to booby trap the car so that when he comes out and tries to get away, when they inevitably see you, like when they detect you almost immediately as soon as you get to that door, so I would go around the other way where there's no windows.
Whatever. There's another dude there. Oh, so this is my dude. Okay.
Yeah. That's your contract, basically. I booby-trapped his car.
Okay, so if I can get this... If I can use focus time, I can hit him and hit him almost simultaneously.
I wouldn't worry about it. I would go around to the... This is the way that I did it. I went around the whole building to the door on the other side. Open the door, toss a sticky bomb onto the car, and then started the firefight. He tried to get away. I blew up the car.
That sounds like a plan.
Because the instant you tip off the guards, he's going to try to get in that car. I would go on the other side of the planter. Yeah. Then go to the edge there.
Okay, how did you not see me, bro?
Because he's blind. Okay. But those are bulletproof. So I would put the IED on your wheel. I would get your gun out, pop in there, throw it on the car, run out to a place that you can, you know, defend a little better. Like that planter is what I picked.
Really?
Oh, hurry.
Shit. Restricted? Oh, my bad.
Crispin. Nope, you're out.
Oh, crap.
Out of range.
Any of our...
No, get off... Get the flippity flap out of here.
You failed this. You can't get out there in time. But still try. Run and grab a car. Yep, there's one right there.
Get a few more men here!
it.
You should, if you can get close enough, you should be able to trigger it on his car still.
Yeah. I can get closer.
Oh yeah, you're in a fast car. You can get him. The trick will be not blowing yourself up.
Ah, flip.
Move.
Go, 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 go. Yeah. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Down to town.
Where are we going? Yeah! Boom. Oh, my bad. Sorry, civilian.
Mr. Crispin, I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about your hobbies. You wanna break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Yeah, so you're taking down basically sex traffickers.
That's fun.
Yeah.